Seven Turtles. On the Withlacoochee last Saturday, seven turtles in graduated sizes queued on a log. Routine as the osprey nests, empty this time of year. Normal as the occasional alligator, its blunt nose and hooded eyes half submerged, as are most fears, most of the time, until a plane flies into a building, or a sun can't be found. We are spoiled, you and I, guilty of saying of the good dark bread on our plates, not how delicious, but where's the rest? And so with the turtles, the osprey nests. Even the palms, leaning so low they parallel the water. But now, a wood stork crosses our bow, and another. And when we look left, to where river flow complicates into Cypress Creek, we see them. Hundreds of wood storks with their black-edged wings hunched like priests in the trees. And I remember a morning in Cairo, years ago, when the veiled figure next to me on the side of the aisle that was all women turned and took my Western hands in hers as if my fingers might be breakable. As if she loved them, and said in the only language we both understood, "Pass this on.